you've ever wondered about the difference between Merv 11 and Merv 13 filters, you're in the right place. Today, we're breaking it down in a simple, no-nonsense way so you can make the best choice for you and your family. I'm Miranda, by the way. Let's start with Merv 11. This filter does a great job capturing common household irritants like dust, pollen, pet dander, and even some bacteria. If you have pets or allergies, a Merv 11 filter is a solid upgrade from Merv 8 because it provides better air quality while still maintaining good airflow. Now, how about Merv 13? This is where things get serious. A Merv 13 filter captures even smaller particles, including smoke, smog, airborne bacteria, and even some viruses. It's the level of filtration you'd find in hospitals and high cleanliness environments. If you live in a city with high pollution, have respiratory conditions like asthma, or just want the cleanest air possible, Merv 13 is a fantastic choice. However, because it filters so much, it can restrict airflow more than your lower rated filters. That means you'll need to check if your HVAC system is designed to handle it without overworking. So, how do you decide between Merv 11 and Merv 13? If you want a good balance of air quality and system efficiency, Merv 11 is the way to go. But if you need top-tier filtration for allergies, pollution, or health concerns, Merv 13 is worth considering. Let me know in the comments, which Merv rating do you use in your home? And if you found this video helpful, give it a like so we can keep bringing you more useful info. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Simply Filters.